What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Laughing Coyote. This is Cricket 19, and I'm doing the Star Career mode with Steve Smith. It's the first test in Edgbaston, first Ashes test in the Specsavers Ashes series. This video is a bit choppy, a bit weird. You'll see what I'm talking about in a bit. And so therefore, I'm only going to upload like a really short video showing only the important moments in the game. So yeah, Aussies arrive at Edgbaston for Ashes opener. We will return to normal length videos after this one though. As you can tell, see this, how choppy this is, how weird it is. There's the anthem. Yeah, you can't even hear it properly because, well, it's just all over the place, really. So yeah, gonna show you the lineups because that's important to know. Then we're gonna go to coin toss. And then, you know, some important events, if there are any. And by that, I obviously mean if Steve Smith, like, gets a 50 or 100. Or if anybody else gets it, you know, we'll highlight that as well. All right, there are the two captains, Joe Root and Tim Payne. First, Ashes test at the fortress, Edgbaston. England have won the toss. And they have chosen to... All right, they're going to bat first. That's the trophy the Ashes were playing for. Right, we're going to skip this. Obviously, I'm not going to bowl because it's Steve Smith. And whoa, that's a lot of runs from the Aussies. It's going to be quite difficult for us to do this, but let's see how it goes. Steve Smith out there with 58.72 average. Just a block and run. And just like that, Steve Smith is off the mark. And this, I think, is the demise of Steve Smith. Remember, I am playing on... legend difficulty and also hardest for every single thing, you know. So yeah, it is the most difficult difficulty I'm playing on. And yeah, we're not doing too well. Three down for 33. Okay, so we're still trailing by a few runs. England have scored 249 all out. Steve Smith is out. First delivery almost carried and pretty much Smithy was gone. But fortunately, he's not. And then he flicks one off on the leg side, and that's the first runs of the day for Smithy. Well, not the day, but... Well, it's actually day two, so it is the first runs of the day for Smith. But first runs of the second innings for Smith. Yep. Sam Cook, look at that. Lovely shot. We've got two Cooks playing in England side. Alastair Cook, the legend, is playing as well for some reason. Then he hit another boundary, this time on the offside. So in this inning, Smith is looking a lot better than the last one. Here, he tries to take on Moeen Ali, tries to hit him over the road for six. Does not succeed in that, but does get four instead, though. Here we have a very important event in this game. First six of the match for Steve Smith. Moeen Ali, who is who he has smacked over the road for the first time in this game. Now that's not the end of it, because now he's hit another one, this time of Sam Cook's bowling, 113 meters long that was. And that's a lovely flick of the wrist from David Warner as he gets his 50 in this Ashes. He did not do so well in the real life one, but he's doing well here. It's a lovely shot on the offside, backfoot punch, another boundary, into 40s he goes. Oh, and he finally nicks it, and that's the end of Steve Smith. Ben Stokes, the legend, Ben Stokes, gets him out just below the lovely catch behind the six. And that's the end of Smithy's innings, 43 or 48 deliveries. And now we're going to simulate, and we've not got enough runs, and therefore England have won the first Ashes test. There's a quick summary of the game. Look at that, Travis had nearly got a double ton. But even his efforts were in vain as, well, England got the points in the end. And wasn't that bad of a performance, to be honest. Although Steve Smith does need to improve, though. This is not how he played in real life. He played a lot better than this. I mean, it wasn't that bad. He got 43 in the second one, so that was good. But the first innings was a bit poor, and he needed to do well there. Didn't do all that well. But yeah, I'm going to show you the stats after the first test, and that's going to be the end of this video. Unfortunately, this video was, well, you were seeing it like this. Let's hope the next one's not like this, and let's hope I do see you back in the next one, though. You can watch the previous ones, I promise you, that are much better than this. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, have a nice, like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that crap. I mean, you already know that, and if you're not going to do it, you're not going to do it, even if I ask you, so why do I even bother? Anyways, see ya!